Hi guys, today we are going to review this combo panda. It's pretty cool. And it's an ultra rare. Here's the front and the back. And the arms are pretty flexible, but the legs are kind of stiff. It's a pretty cool figure. It has some panda colors, and it's an ultra rare, so I'm happy to get this guy. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.